हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम बैक अगेन विद द न्यू क्राफ्ट रिलेटेड वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू क्रिएट दिस पेपर बैग विद द गिफ्ट बॉक्स एंड सम टैग्स। दिस इज अ चाइल्डहुड मेमोरी थीम प्रोजेक्ट। इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज गिव दिस वीडियो बिग थम्स अप एंड कंसिडर सब्सक्राइबिंग माई यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर मोर क्राफ्ट रिलेटेड वीडियोज एंड टर्न ऑन द बेल आइकन। Take a red cardstock of 16 inches by 4.5 inches. In centimeter, the measurement is 41 centimeter by 11 centimeter. Now mark at 6 inch and 9.5 inch. Now join the lines. And then score the lines. Now I have scored the lines. And then mark. Then fold the scoring lines. It will look like this. For making the paper box, take a paper of 8.5 inches by 6.5 inches and mark at 2 inches from here and make join the lines, and then 6 inches from here, then 2 inches from here and 5 inches from here. This line is of 2 inches and this line is of 6 inch. Paper was of 8.5 inches and 6.5 inches. Now score the lines like this and cut the paper like this so that you can make a box. Paste all the lids like this. Is how the box will look, and you can put the box inside this paper. Now we will embellish the front side of the paper box basket. Now I'm taking this pattern paper. I have outlined the pattern paper by adding a white cardstock. Paste it like this here. Add paper at both the sides. Cut all the around the corners of these sides. Now I use this oval punch to punch holes here so that we can tie this with the ribbon. If you don't have a hole punch, you can use normal punch or any other punch or cut with your scissors. Now I will embellish the front portion of this by adding some handwritten sentiments. I am adding dreams. Special, this is a MDF cutout and I have colored it with white acrylic paint. Paste it here. You can embellish it in your own way as well. Now I'm creating some tags to put inside the box. I'm making tags of childhood memory tags. I have used acrylic paints. You can choose any other theme as well for the tags. I created these shaker cards, shaker frames. If you want to learn this, that tutorial link is in the description box of the embellishments I created. I'm pasting these here on the both side of the paper bag. If you want to add a ring inside the tags to make a tag strip, you can add a scrapbooking ring as well. I'm tying a ribbon to close the paper bag. I hope you all enjoyed watching the tutorial. If you like this video, please consider subscribing my YouTube channel for more craft related videos, and also turn on the bell icon so that you don't miss any of my videos. Thank you for watching.